Where is the Church of the Valley?
I've been spotted out. Ah! Didn't even have time to say I've been made.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of DP Live, where my name is Dana Pond, and you would be watching this DP Live, possibly even in real time, except not today, because this is a pre-recorded video. So today, I'm joined on the couch by my best friend, Kurt Pickles, from Canadian indie rock band Lost As Found. And if you want to check out Canadian indie rock band Lost As Found, check out the links in the description below. There's Apple Music, Spotify, Deezer, and all those good places. You also might be noticing that I'm wearing a Pert hoodie. It's true. They're available in the merch shop. Check out the links in the description below and grab a Pert hoodie today. Or grab yourself a Pert shirt. We've got Pert shirts too. Pert everything. Alright, so today we're playing Resident Evil 4, and we're hopping back into it. Good news everybody. I beat the castle. Well, not the whole castle, but like that part that we were stuck on in the last episode. Future me pulled through. So we're gonna hop back into the game, and we're just gonna continue as if nothing happened. That part was really frustrating, and I was stuck on it way longer than I needed to be, and it would have been a lot of extra footage that I would have had to edit out after, and it's just easier to say, hey, I'll show you. I'll show you on the way up exactly what I did. So I'll grab the controller, let's hop on into the game, let's do this thing. Let's do this thing. So here we are at the merchants. I went back to save. So we can run all the way back up this castle. I'm just looking for blue medallions. We'll probably spot one or two on the way up. I think I'm missing three. I feel like there was one here. Alright, so we had to find this, which we unlocked by shooting a thing that was hanging, and the chain fell, and it lifted it up, and then we used it to blow open the door. So that's where we were, that's where we last left off. I think we can maybe fire this thing again. Thank you. I'm gonna look for blue medallions. And if I don't find anything, I'm just gonna edit all of this out. I knew it. I'm missing one. Okay, so I found a medallion. I couldn't find all of the medallions, but we're back here. I didn't know if like a cutscene was going to trigger when I walked into this room, so I haven't gone further than this. So welcome back, everybody. Let's see what happens. Destroy the blue medallions 3. Those blue medallions have been strung up around the castle by those crazy zealots. They're a damn eyesore. Someone get them out of my sight. I request destroy all the blue medallions. Area castle gate. Rewards final times 5. Progress 5 out of 6. So I went back to try and find the other medallion, and I even looked up a strategy guide, like a walkthrough, and I'm not going to be able to get it. I have no idea why. It's confusing. I don't know how to get it. We're just moving on forward, we're cutting our losses.
Wow. Look at this place. I mean, it's old.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Next time then.
Is there no save station this time? Alright, so let's actually play the game. The first progress we've made all episode.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon, and allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the brother over to me, now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine, with me.
Mr. Kennedy, how noble. Nonetheless, you see, girl must be ours. But a girl has the very souls. Your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sandman. So then you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You are the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Oh,
luck. If we can get her out to the other side. Come on, Mom.
Okay.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
Thanks.
Elegant perfume bottle.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Caretaker's note. I was woken in the middle of the night once again. It's those awful noises coming from the basement. The sounds of nails clawing at stone walls and the rattling moan of curses. The man harbors enough hate to ruin this world. He once served the lord of the castle as the torturer, like his father and grandfather before him. It's one of more unsightly legacies left by the Salazar family. Even among his family, he was special. He enjoyed his work wholeheartedly and had a talent for it. He was gifted at tormenting others. His ability soon attracted the master's interest, and when he took him to the dungeon, no, I can't write anymore. I won't. I don't want to recall what happened down there. My mind can't take it. It will break me. I was ordered to attend to him, to feed him, dispose of the filth, all while listening to the wretched voice every night. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough. I will not tolerate one more night in this castle. I shall leave tomorrow, go far away where that voice cannot reach my ears. Burby. I am back. What did we miss? We don't have that yet, that's for true. Does he have it? Does he have anything on him?
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Am I gonna have to fight one of those blind guys? Dungeon key. Come here, it's Lalu's. I don't know what that means. It means nothing to me. Lost on me. Oh my god. That scared me. Yes, that's exactly what I thought. The blind dudes.
Can't see me.
He's gonna break free. Oh, he clearly hears that. Oh my god, how- what the- I hate this. Oh my god. We got him! Burby. Let's open this door. Do we get all the treasure in this room? Aha! No, we did not. What's that in the corner? It's fine. I'm not exactly sure I understand.
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. Come on. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
I'm gonna look up how to beat this. I'll be right back. Apparently there are gongs that we can shoot, and we aren't even supposed to be here yet. We want Deer, Eagle, Snake. that not a deer? Is this a deer?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Okay, now give me a second. Gold bangle.
This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around. Are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
And with that, I think we'll do a quick save, Rooney, and call it an episode.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
So, thanks for watching, thanks for hanging out, and thanks for joining me and my best friend, Kurt, while we play video games with you on the couch. Just remember that that was not a stream, but it was a video, and it was a video for you. Hope you had fun, and that was a good episode. I think we made some progress. I feel like we made it a lot further than last episode. I don't know. I felt like we were stuck on like those catapults for a really long time. This episode, I feel like we just made progress, and it's all good. But thanks again for watching if you made it this far. If you enjoyed the video, click the like button. It should be by Pert's feet. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel, turn on the notifications. That way you'll get notified next time we're going DP live. You can catch us in the chat. Or if it's an uploaded video, you can catch us in the comments down below. Let me know what you think. Let me know what you thought. Let me know what I should play next. But definitely just let me know and do it in the comments or the chat. Either or. Depending. that was fun. That was a good episode. If you want to check out Canadian Indie Rock Band Lost Is Found, check out the links in the description below. There's Apple Music, Spotify, Deezer, and all those good places. If you already know about Canadian Indie Rock Band Lost Is Found and you want to support them, why don't you buy some of their merch? Like these awesome Pert hoodies, they're for sale. Oh, let's see. Awesome Pert hoodies. We've got awesome Pert shirts. We've got awesome Pert mugs. So if you wanted to either wear Pert on your shirt, on your hoodie, or on a mug, you can get Pert on everything. And there's Pert on everything. There's everything Pert. But it is about that time, so thanks for joining us, guys. Thank you very much. Much love to you and yours. And Pert says, see ya! So we'll catch you in the next episode, everybody. Bye.